still doesn't trust us.
Captain Sims.
Not now.
Figured if I stuck around hell long enough, I'd see the devil.
How's he look?
Not what I expected. I left Langley because of you. Remember that, don't you?
Central Command, huh?
It's above the table. Unambiguous. Maybe you should give it a try.
No, it's a little late for me. So can you get us to Gusev?
I can get you close. But Doc, this is it for me. I'm on a different path now. Once you get what you need, I'm out.
It's the second time I've heard that this week.
Lord, give me strength.
Get your crew. Leave them five.
Cleared the way.
Team left.
on the other side of this terminal.
We still have a lot of ground to cover.
Right, let's hurry. أنا بحاجة للذخيرة. تفقد.
Got some injured here.
Check your corners.
They look unarmed. Stay cool.
Arjuko, Saiduni!
Behind you. Hostile. Open fire. Move in. Stay. 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 It's pinned between us and the tank line.
Marshal, we're about to board.
Copy, grab him and go. Coalition's almost on your ass.
Sweep the cabin. Marshal, we need eyes on Gusev ASAP.
Searching the area now.
Tanks are almost here.
Found them, outside Terminal 3. They're taking them to a military cargo plane.
Terminal 3? That's clear across the airport, Doc.
So we shortcutted across the tarmac.
The hell are you talking about, man? Those tanks?
How about now?
Tarmac or we lose Gusev. We're sitting ducks if we stay.
I hate it when he's right.
Tanks are gonna be set up for it, but it's D-72. Fuck me! I'm gonna get both rods in my own tank line.
Thank you. high time we had a chat.
Please, defend the unfortunate to help them. They threatened my family.
You buying that, Sims?
Nah, kids probably came with the water.
It's a good thing we brought a lie detector.
Stop!
Case, make him talk.
Jane Harrell brought me a biological agent, the Cradle, from an American lab. The Pantheon wanted me to make it infectious, more violent. The victims tear each other apart, like animals.
Who else is working with Harrell? Daniel Livingston?
Never heard of him. I don't know. Why would they tell me?
You're lying.
No, I swear it. They don't share anything unless they need to.
Case.
I don't know. I don't. Please, you must believe me.
Pull the plug, Case.
No, stop. I don't know the target, but I can tell you where the weapon is.
Keep going.
For Guta. For Russian prison camp. It became a bioweapon like years ago. Before it was shut down. But it still has what they need to scale up production of the Cradle.
That'll work. You can dispose of them.
What? No!
Enough!
Told us what he knows.
Getting soft in your old age, huh, Sims?
You've got your ways and I've got mine. Goes up to my custody now.
Marshall, catch all that?
Affirmative. Mother Lode's in Vorkuta. I'll let the others know we're headed there.
The Cradle leaves that camp. The Pantheon can release at any time, anywhere. Millions can be at risk. It's up to us.
If the Cradle's in Vorkuta, the Pantheon will have that base well defended. We'll approach at low altitude, land a few miles out. The next phase is all you, Sid.
So, hike to the base perimeter for infiltration. After that, find the Pantheon uniform to blend in. No problem.
Right up your alley. Once inside, scout out the base. We need to know what defenses they have and whether there's anything you can do to weaken them.
A saboteur? I think I might enjoy this.
Once their defenses are down, the rest of us can move in. Then we'll need to find and secure the Cradle. You ready for this?
Let me at them.
Heavy military presence. Looks entirely Pantheon.
Can you get in?
Inside the perimeter already. Now I just need to dress the part.
Keep us updated.
Marshal, I'm in uniform. About to engage in a little reconnaissance.
We're all ears over here.
They have a very impressive radar dish.
Yeah. We need to do something about that. Could just plant a charge on the dish.
Or take out its power supply. It must be connected to a generator.
Any other options?
Someone stationed behind the security window there. A chat could be in order. I see their SAM site. Looks loaded.
You thinking about placing charges on that bad boy?
Perhaps. Or I could sabotage their unloaded warheads. It's up to swap out.
If you can find someone to do it for you, sure.
It's a possibility. An attack helicopter landed in a gated area below. I might be able to place a charge on it.
If you can get that close.
And they're about to service it. Wonder if I could meddle with the fuel supply.
Perhaps you can add some water to it.
There's a security station. Maybe I can try sweet-talking the guard inside.
Any other options?
Probably. Looks like they're about to load cargo into it. Something to exploit.
By all means. Once you neutralize all three, we'll be good to go. And Seth, keep an eye out for the cradle. It's somewhere on that base.
Magic on this lock.
Morning.
Good morning.
Not for me, Ed. Can't wait to get out of here. Thought this was a 3-day assignment, not a week.
Back in the day.
I was. Just for you. Transferred out to the side of the Heights.
Yeah, how'd the Coast Guard work out?
Good one.
I shouldn't leave this body lying around. Water. This would do some damage if it somehow made it into the chopper's fuel. To me. Takes care of that. I could plant this on one of the defenses. Thank you. can't see us coming if the radar's in a thousand pieces. The radar dish is wired hot.
They'll never see us coming. Now for the helo in that SAM site. Whichever you want next.
These may come in handy for something.
Container. Where else would I put it?
Use more of these. This wiring could use a trim. Their missiles are compromised.
Good work. Now you need to get the guard to swap the active warheads for the duds.
Charge set on the SAM site.
Nice. Now you just gotta clip their wings. Go hit the helo, Sam.
how this thing flies with ice in its engine. Well, Marshal, I hope they like the new fuel mix in their chopper.
I don't even want to know, but good work.
That's all of the targets.
And no sign of the weapon. They gotta have a security station. You might be able to use the camera feed inside to locate the weapon. Then we fly in guns blazing.
Seeing increased activity over here.
Be extra cautious.
Great advice.
Come on, Seth. Clock's ticking. Need you to locate the cradle.
I'm on the security terminal. Stand by. It's locked with another cipher code.
Got a man down.
Keep at it.
Find anything? We're good here. Let's get back.
Sounds like I'm in the clear.
Right on.
I'm in.
Yesterday morning, Commander.
Is really not enough time to complete...
Time?
Yes. The risk of contempt...
I will determine the risks.
Commander, if...
Is that?
We've done what we came here to do. The weapon has shipped. Now we evacuate before the CIA or the Soviets learn we're here. Clear enough?
Yes, ma'am.
We may already be compromised if the chaos around this camp is any indication. Come with me.
Bad news, Marshal.
Lay it on me.
They moved the weapon. Haro confirmed it herself.
Jane's here? Now?
Just saw her
on the security feed. In some lab. Probably underground.
Jesus. Alright, new plan. We're not leaving empty-handed. We wreck this place, grab Haro unharmed. I've got a few questions.
I'll find a way on the ground.
Moving out now. Seth, time to take that radar off.
My pleasure.
Looks like a... Hey, we're taking fire!
Fire in the hole!
Let him have it!
slip out somewhere else.
They all on the other side.
Felix, we're heading underground to find Harold.
I have the hit.
Felix.
I can hear you just fine.
Then what the fuck? What are you doing?
Lay your weapons down. I can get you and the others out of here, Troy.
I don't think so. On you, Case.
Pantheon ahead. Got
you.
Time for this shit.
Okay, divide and conquer. Case left. Stay with me.
Case, I know you can hear me. Troy's made his decision. It doesn't have to be yours. You have a gift. Don't let it die here in the dirt.
How does that?
Something into each other, don't we, Kate? I take it Dr. Goosley pointed you here. I knew he would eventually let us down. But unusual circumstances make for unusual bedfellows. I'm sure you're well aware of that by now. I respect you, Case. I really do. You put everything into your work, your principles. You may not believe it anymore, but I am too. It's all just about perspective. Oh, so that's where you draw the line, Case? The nature of a weapon? What does the form matter if it protects your values? What if you kill one person with that weapon, but you end up saving two lives?
Troy, there's nothing you can do to stop this.
You know I hate being told what I can't do. Felix, get ready. We're headed back to the Rook with the guest.
We got lucky down there.
Jeder ist seines Glückes Schmied. Everyone is responsible for their own fortune. That includes Harrow.
We don't know where that weapon went. I'll consider us lucky when Jane starts talking.
Yes.
She'll talk, one way or the other. Count on it.
We're on our way home, and I can feel a giant guillotine hanging over our heads. When it drops, it's anyone's guess. Who is this person we're bringing back? Won't say a word. She's got that I know something you don't smirk on her face. I used to think it was cute, amusing. Maybe I should have seen this coming. She was changing, and I wasn't changing with her, but I couldn't tell the difference. I just can't wrap my head around this. The motivation. She was a patriot. Followed in her parents' footsteps. They were both CIA too. They were her inspiration. Believed in the mission. She'd never let them down. So what am I missing?
They're wasting their time in there. She's not going to give anything up.
Just be patient.
Hey, we got a problem.
Ada still playing hard to get? Big surprise.
She had something embedded in her forearm, a device. Felix thinks it's a trap of some kind.
They know where we are.
We should assume that.
Then let's get out of here. Take her someplace else.
No, we don't have time to relocate. We make our stand here. If the Pantheon want her, they're gonna have to fight for her on our turf.
We need to get her to talk before that happens.
Doesn't sound like she's on a schedule.
Leave that to me. I've got something tucked away that'll help. I just need some time to prepare. You're okay with this, Marshal. Right?
Get on it. The rest of us will start fortifying the house.